Hey guys, I'm James.
What's up,
everybody? I'm Logan. And with our powers combined, we're Big Time Rush. Who's ready to have a good time?
Everybody's gonna live. It's all time to rush.
it's pretty good, but you know what? I have faith in you guys, and I'm pretty positive you can get way louder. So, on the count of three, give me absolutely everything you've got. Ready? One, two. Any parents, you might want to plug your ears just for a second, quick second. Three.
In the end, I'm ready. I'm the world. Should we tell them about our little secret?
Well, I mean,
I'm not so sure it's a secret anymore, but
if they follow us on Twitter, there's a good chance they know.
But we have a lot of new rushers out there. I think we should tell them.
Yeah. There's definitely some people who don't know. I think we just need to let it out, man. Alright, I'll tell part of it, then you guys tell me what's going on. So we figured after this tour, it would only make sense to do season 4 of Big Time Rush.
We talked about it. We went back and forth, and we decided it just wouldn't be right to do a season 4 without a third album. So we're working on that right now.
All right, guys. So I got a question. How many of you guys out there have Twitter? How many of you guys follow us on Twitter?
Okay, so this next song was inspired by a tweet that we got. So we're hanging out in the studio, it's like 8 months ago, working on the second album.
We're scrolling through our Twitters, because we see all of your messages.
All of them.
We do. And one of them read, "I feel like I'm invisible to you."
Which, come on, not true.
Not true.
But we were reading it.
Sorry?
We're reading it.
Yeah. We read them. And she said that you guys never ever read any of my messages. So not true.
Yeah.
So I showed James. I showed James, and James was like, "Dude, let's write a song about this." And I was like, "Yes."
And the fact is, if only she knew that all four of us were reading that message at that same exact time.
So if you guys have a lightsaber or anything that lights up, and let's try something different tonight. If you have those cool lightsabers, put it on red. There we go. Oh, look at that.
Wow.
That's kind of cool.
Look, we now see the ones of you who aren't doing it. It's very obvious.
All right, one purple one in the back. I'm just saying.
I see you, baby.
Thank you. Well, hold them up high, guys. And if you have a cell phone, a laptop, I'm serious. James is still waiting for a desktop computer.
Anybody that happened to bring
someone
desktop
actually
computer.
Brought a laptop.
You guys, you all mean the world to us, and we see each and every one of you. This song is for you.
fuck can we do that, Kendall? Maybe. Maybe we can take a picture with you guys. Is that alright? There we go. Alright, one simple request. All of you guys, get your hands straight up in the air.
Time for you guys to scream your brains out for Leon Thomas. Come on!
And let's not forget about our boy Cody Simpson.
Make some noise! And while we're here, as well, give a big round of applause for the Big Time Rush Band. And I love when they turn the lights on because then I can see all the beautiful girls from around here.
The real song, it's about beauty on the inside, not just on the outside. So if you know the words, sing along, this is coming.
You know what is?
if myself and Kendall were to bring another two girls up on stage.
If you guys did that, that would mean that we need four of
girls.
Away from me, yeah. enough, so we went for more clothes on.
Got a nice warm jacket with you in touch.
How you guys feeling?
I hooked up my camera to this awesome, screen, and I have Rennell sneaking into Logan's changing area. But Logan is never here, so we actually want to see what he's really doing.
I never know what he's doing back there.
What is he even doing back there?
I don't even know what he does.
Hey, Rennell, hit the switch. Hit the switch. Can you see it on the screen? What's he doing? Hi.
What are you doing? What's he doing, buddy?
Kendall, what's he doing?
Be on stage, man.
I'm not sure. You napping?
No, I wasn't napping. I was just... Were you closing your eyes for a couple minutes?
No, I was just taking a little snooze. No, in all honesty, I was actually getting ready.
I just wanted to make sure I look nice for everybody.
You do look very nice. You look fantastic.
So, who here in this lovely audience watches Big Time Rush on the road? Alright, I have a question. How many of you guys out in the audience saw our movie, Big Time Movie? Okay. So then you guys saw Logan sleeping the entire movie because he got shot in the leg with a dart gun, right? You know, it was a hard job. It was a hard job, so I had to do it. Well, it took Logan a lot of prep for that part of the movie, so he's gonna reenact it right here. Don't do it. Don't do it! Don't do it! That's commitment. I'm very impressed.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's commitment.
Thank you!
That was your best one yet, man.
Jay, did you have to get into one too, didn't you?
You know what? The movie was a tough movie for me to make because I had to hang out with a cute girl all day.
Yeah.
Really hard. How many of you guys are Beatles fans?
Then I got a little game for us to play. I love you guys.
What?
I love James.
Me too.
Okay, so, what you guys think of your favorite Beatles song? And why not? Just hold it in your hand, don't shout it out just yet. Kendall's gonna count us down. Can you do Count Dracula?
Count Dracula?
Yeah.
Alright, Count Dracula.
He's gonna count us down like Count Dracula. And on three, I want you guys to shout out as loud as you can.
Alright, I haven't done this one yet. Let's see. A one, a two, a three! And who's that? What? Say it into the microphone. What? That's not... Guys. Not your game. It's not written by the Beatles, okay? I'm sorry. Reese's is Puffs is delicious. It's a cereal. That's not even a song, but that's the band right on here. Okay. We've decided.
Oh yeah, tell me something.
Come on.
I think you'll understand. When I see that something, I wanna hold your hand.
Help with this next one.
Come on!
Oh, thing from earlier.
Do that thing you do.
Yeah, that thing from earlier.
Do that thing you do.
Yeah, that thing.
The audience always goes crazy.
You know why? Because it's exciting. And I'm going to say it again.
Woohoo!
Woohoo! Yeah. Can a guy not woohoo when he's excited?
Alright, so what makes you excited?
I don't like that very person, so
talk to me.
Oh, I look at walking on the street. Oh my gosh, is that a $10 bill just sitting there on the ground? What do I do? I see that and I go, woo!
Let's split the crowd in half, right about here. Boom. This is the Kendall and Carlos side. How's that, guys? Come on! All the way to the back. Still with us, guys! So what are we going to do? I'm going to yell, party people! Let's do this. When I say, throw it up, you guys say,